Do you know that Buddy Rogers held more zone championships than any other professional wrestler? I just read it up. Pacific Coast champion, East Coast champion, Texas State champion, Rocky Mountain, Southern States, Canadian heavyweight champion. He also held the U.S. heavyweight championship for 11 years. And in the very beginning, he was the only wrestler ever to hold the WWF and the NWA titles at the same time.